You know that marriage is an important state established by God. It signifies the mystical union that is between Christ and the Church. This Christ born consumption. I am also probably like it to the Republic of the Philippines to unite them in marriage today. I'm being a person in authority also if there's anyone who has to put a cap in this legal. Let me first read the passage from the Gospels. This one is taken from the writing of St. Matthew in chapter 19. I start with verse 3.
Hello,
some
Pharisees
came to Jesus protesting. They asked, is it lawful for a man to divorce his wife for any and every reason? Haven't you read? Jesus replied that after giving the creditor made them, made them.